Hello and welcome, my friends, to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Word.
How to sort text alphabetically in a Microsoft Word document. We can easily sort a one-level bulleted or numbered list alphabetically, so that the text will appear either ascending A to Z or descending Z to A in a Microsoft Word document. I have typed in the Microsoft Word document a list of names which I need to sort alphabetically. First, I must select the list of names and then from the Home tab of the ribbon, allocate the area name paragraph. Once located, I hover over the command sort, which is in the top right corner of the paragraph area. Here I am notified with the following. Arrange the current selection in alphabetical or numerical order. This is especially useful if you're trying to organize data in a table. Once the sort command is selected, the sort text dialog box appears. The sort text dialog box is separated in four different areas. First, we can sort text with three different criteria. Using the sort by field as first, the then by field as second, and the then by field again as third. If we select the drop-down menu under the sort by command, we will notice that we can sort our text either by paragraphs or headings or field 1. We just select what we want. If we select the drop-down menu under the type command, we will notice that we can sort the type of field that we want. We can select either text, number or date. At the right of each field, we have the option to sort by either ascending or descending by activating the appropriate command. At the bottom of the sort text dialog box, we can activate or deactivate the checked boxes, knowing if our list has a header row or doesn't have a header row. Whatever adjustments we make, we must finally press the OK button located at the bottom right corner of the sort text dialog box. I have a list of numbers with products which need to be sorted by numerically. Once again, I just select the list of text and then select the command sort by from the paragraph area of the ribbon. Once selected, the sort text dialog box appears, where paragraphs are selected under the sort by area, and under type, the field number is selected. Finally, I leave the ascending sorting activated, and that my list has no header row. Once finished with all the adjustments, I just press the OK button and my list is sorted numerically.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.